North Carolina will soon start giving out the first round of pandemic electronic benefits. Eligible families will get the benefits monthly through August of this year. The program helps families whose access to free or reduced price meals has been impacted by COVID-19. The first round of benefits goes out next week.